I'll tell you something, Pete. I don't understand all this school project stuff. I mean, it sounds a nonsense to me. I mean, you tell me, how can hiking around out there possibly get you a job, eh? Because, I mean, that's the way you should be thinking. And you're going to go out there looking for work soon, just like the rest of them. I mean, what chance have you got, eh? I had a word with that teacher of yours. I said to her, listen, that son of mine, he can just about string five words together. So what's her answer? A hike across Romney blasted marsh, hmm? Listen, don't you have anything to say?
All right, first bus stop, you drop me off and I'll go home. As long as you tell the teachers why I haven't done their stupid project, I'm easy.
What's up now?
Just thought I saw somebody.
What do you mean, saw somebody?
No hitch about there.
Listen, I've got one layabout on board. Let's leave it at that, shall we? Right. I'll drop you down here. Is that all right?
Here?
You said marshes. Marshes you got. I'll pick you up here at 6 o'clock, all right? Don't be late.
Like one that on a lonesome road doth walk in fear and dread, and having once turned round, walks on, and turns no more his head, because he knows a frightful fiend doth close behind him tread.
I want to say a happy birthday, first of all. I hope this has been a good day for you. And, well, listen, I hope you use that camera, right? You know which end to use, do you? And,
What have we got to say now? Well, there's only one thing left to say, and that's happy birthday, son. Happy birthday.
Shift out of my light, can't you?
Sorry?
You were in my light.
Eh? Can't you go away? Can't you see we're working? Why don't you just get lost?
Hey, you! Come here!
I'll get a rag and some thinners.
Thank you.
see you!
Help me. Let me in.
No!
Don't, Peter. He's done with. Long time done with. I'm now, though, and I'm here. Please, let me in. You know that you like me. The secret of me. The darkness of me. And the things I do. You know me. You like me. Just close your eyes and let me be you. 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 Let me be you.
Listen, son, about this morning. I came the old heavy dead a bit, didn't I? I'm sorry, all right?
It's all right, Dad. I'm gonna be different from now on. You'll see. You'll see. You'll see. You'll see. You'll see.
Like one that on a lonesome road doth walk in fear and dread, and having once turned round, walks on and turns no more his head. because he knows a frightful fiend doth close behind him tread.